Good morning, our students, teachers, and our lovely parents. I'm Kohane.
And I'm Kyle.
Welcome to the ISE International Day. Thank you, ISE students, for your lovely parade of flags. Now, please rise for
Ah!
components are Buddhist.
Thank you, Paitoi, for sharing Thai cultural dance with us.
Please give her another round of applause. Now, we will have another opening Thai ceremony by the children in pre-K to grade 5 from the Thai Dance Club.
The dance is a blessing to everyone, to make everyone happy, and please enjoy the performance.
สู่ขวัญทันให้ร่มเย็นมีทั้งที่
children from different countries dancing together and sharing the Thai dance with us.
Absolutely, it was great. Thank you, Thailand's club, for a wonderful performance.
Next, we will have PK singing It's a Small World After All by Robert B. Sherman.
The message of this song is peace, and they have been practicing hard together, so please enjoy their singing.
Thank you.
guys really cheerful. That was a really good and cheerful performance by Stella, Erin, Xinxin, and Xinru.
Thank you, Stella, Erin, Xinxin, and Xinru for the amazing performance.
Now, the Indian performance by Nila. Please welcome her on stage with a round of applause.
Meal for my mother tonight. Minso worked hard to chop down a big tree to get the wood she needed for dinner. But what happened? 무슨 일이에요? The woodcutter accidentally dropped her axe and fell into the pond.
안 돼! 안 돼! What have I done? I dropped my axe into the pond. What am I going to do now? I can't make dinner without my axe.
안 돼! 안 돼!
Suddenly, something amazing happened. 갑자기 너로운 일이 생겼어요.
나무구나! Why are you crying? What is wrong with you? Please tell me.
I dropped my axe into the pond. I didn't know what to do, so I was crying, but who are you? 누구세요?
I am the spirit of this pond. I have been watching you for a while now, knowing that you come here every day to chop wood. All right, I'll go and find your axe. 내가 도와주마. Is this golden axe yours? 이 근독기가 니 근독기냐?
아닙니다. That's not my axe. My axe is a regular one, not made of gold.
I'll go back and search for your axe again. 기다려라.
아닙니다. That's not mine either. My axe is just a regular one, not made of silver.
I see. Let me go back and search for your axe one more time. Is this your axe? 이 도끼가 니 도끼냐?
맞습니다. That's it. The axe you're holding is the one I lost. Thank you so much. 고맙습니다.
Ah, you are truly an honest woodcutter. Because of your honesty and sincerity, I will give you a gift. You are a kind and honest person. As a gift of appreciation for your good heart, I present you with these axes.
네, 뭐라고요? You gave me all three axes? I don't know how to express my gratitude. Thank you so much. 너무너무 감사합니다.
The woodcutter returned home and lived happily ever after with her mother. How did you feel watching Unoki Unoki? I believe you enjoyed watching the adventures of the honest woodcutter.
Let's all try to be more honest and kind starting today. 감사합니다. chopped off a head or an arm, another grew right back. He went around and frightened all of them. The gods could not stop or run. Only humans and monkeys could, but they had to be careful because Ravana was clever. Rama had was a handsome prince who lived in Kingdom Ayodhya. He knew about Ravana and pledged to defeat him. The king had a beautiful daughter named Sita. Every prince wanted to marry her, but she wanted to choose the right one. So the king had a contest to see who could even they had to lift a massive bow. Rama entered the contest, and so did Ravana, disguised as a human. Rama lifted it easily, but Ravana had to use magic. Then Sita made her choice.
Rama, I can see that you are the kindest and wisest man in the kingdom, and I will agree to marry you.
Ravana changed back and he was very angry.
You will both be very sorry.
So Rama and Sita got married, lived in the forest. But Ravana was watching and he thought of it to get Rama away from Sita. He made a beautiful deer and had it brought in front of him. She was charmed.
Rama, please go catch that deer and bring it back. It is so beautiful. I want it as our pet.
I've never seen a deer like that. It might be a trap.
Rama loved Sita very much, and so he ran after the deer. But it was a big mistake. Ravana suddenly appeared and kidnapped Sita in his chariot and took her to Lanka, which is an island next to India. Meanwhile, the deer had changed into a demon, and so Rama rushed back to Sita.
What shall I do?
The monkey king heard Rama's cry. He had the magic and could jump long distance.
I will find Sita and I will bring my monkey soldiers to help get her back.
The king looked everywhere. Finally, he jumped over to Lanka and saw that Sita was being prisoner there.
Saint guys, an island across the sea. How can we get there to rescue Sita?
The Hanuman gathered all the monkeys in his army and told everyone to bring big stones and lay them across to make a bridge to Lanka. There was a terrible battle with Ravana's army, but finally Rama shot him with an arrow, and Ravana disappeared. Then Rama went to find Sita.
I knew you would come for me.
We have been gone for too long. It is time to return home.
So Rama and Sita returned to their home in Ayodhya. The old king had just died, and the people were very happy to make Rama their new king and Sita their new queen. The people of India still celebrate the return of Rama and Sita in a festival called Diwali.
Thank you.
year grade 3 and 4 for this amazing shadow puppet show.
It was a really nice puppet show. You might be the best puppet show I've ever had.
I agree with you. Now, grade 5, we'll be singing Wonderful World by Sung Koo. And Kyle, what is the message of this song?
I think the message of this song is love, peace, and harmony between the world and the people. And also, do you know that they will also be playing their instruments? And all the background music will be played by them as well. You know what kind of instrument that monkey play?
As I remember from the rehearsal, they will use guitar, drum, xylophone, a keyboard, piano, and recorder. And I'm so excited to hear their performance again.
Oh, I see. Well, speaking of instruments, what kind of instruments do you play?
I used to play piano for around 3 years, but I don't take any classes anymore, so I forgot everything what I learned. But I really enjoy playing piano, and now I'm currently learning guitar, but it's kind of hard to play, so I'm not really good at it. What about you, Kyle?
I've been playing the piano, the violin, and the drum since my life, but now I only play the drum.
What do you like about playing drums?
I really like playing the popular music from this decade, such as Bruno Mars and Coldplay. I really like playing their songs because of their tempos and in their music.
I see. Now they seem like they are ready to perform, so please welcome them to the stage.
Please give them another big round of applause. sing a traditional song. And by the way, since you live in Thailand, let's have a bit of, let's learn a bit about the Thailand culture.
Bangkok was established on April 21st of 1782, and since then, Thailand has total of 10 kings.
Thailand has a long history and diverse traditions. The foreigners know Thailand as the land of smile. The dance they are going to perform is called Ratanakos in Mendo. Please enjoy. skip all right?
Yeah, the rising sensation of K-pop group Lizzie's our school also have a group of Korean dancers.
That's really nice. And I'm so excited to see them dancing.
Me too, and they will perform 5 beloved songs from its generations.
They have been practicing the rest of the week for a month. For the past month, please welcome brand new Jin!
Thank you.
Ice and Pasta will perform Yushiro, Yongjun, and Nico on the saxophone, Mari, Sashi, and Sao on the clarinet, Andrew on the keyboard, Jin on the drums, Bea on the bass, and Sora on the trumpet. Then, Nico will be performing a saxophone solo of Case Closed.
While we are waiting the band to get ready to perform, we would like to make some announcements.
So first, we have some exciting cultural activities prepared for everyone on the first and second floor of the FAC. The second floor has some wonderful exciting booths of the countries we saw today. So can I urge you students, take your passports and visit the different stations.
For the first floor of FAC, grade 6 are prepared to welcome you to the famous people museum. Let's all learn about the most famous people in the world.
You can also see various works also showcased in the FAC gallery room below, so check that out as well. Also, you most likely already saw, but there's a book there right outside as well.
Oh, and most importantly, I know of the other PDs, you guys are going to be really hungry. So, and our PDA, Oleg, is providing us an international buffet. It's starting from 11:20 a.m. But please check the lunch schedule to know when is the time to eat lunch for you. Now, seems like they're ready to perform, so please welcome them to this. Please enjoy this performance.
Good morning, everyone. So this is our first song from the village people, and I hope you like this one.
Thank you.
I hope you like this one representing Nico on solo saxophone.
Ages, we have little kids to old people like me in this place, and it's working out. When you saw the children who were not Korean, doing Korean stuff, Japanese stuff, US stuff, we saw the parade. And so this school is teaching the rest of the world, if you like, that we can get along and that we can work together as one people with our differences. Mr. Stewart, can you stand up a second? I don't know what that is, but that's you. Thank you for sharing. Okay, please, a little dance for us. Okay, you may sit down. So you have old people and then little people here doing a dance. So for me, this is a really important moment that our school can come together with our differences, because we're not all the same. Everybody's different, right? Everyone is different. But we can come together and join in this harmony, in this peace. We have little kids who are, oh, where's the rest of them? There's people missing here. Where did they go? And what happened to the other people? And the people that move the chairs. Oh, I'm missing somebody. Who am I missing? One of the girls is missing. Erin is missing. I knew Erin was missing. She's in the front there. Okay, never mind. Hey, how many times did you practice this? Setting up. 4 times. That's crazy. Thank you so much, and thank you for your introductions to everyone. Thank you. Two more things and I'm finished. So thank you for being here. Thank you to the parents that support everything that the school does every single time. I can't wait to go to lunch and see what's going on down there. Thank you for the teachers who work hard to make this also happen. Thank you for the little kids and the big kids that decided to participate. Where is Ms. So Young? Where are you? Hurry up. She did it, she put it together, and thank you so much for all your work. Thank you, everybody. Have a good day.
Okay, as we announced before, in the first and second floor of the FAC, there will be events and activities available. So everyone, please go check it out.
On the first floor of FAC, Grade 6 is prepared a famous people museum for you to visit, so please visit. And also, the PTA also prepared a national costume for you to borrow and try on, so please try those too.
So most importantly, because after this event, I'm sure everyone will be hungry, so the PTA has prepared our annual, the international buffet in the cafeteria. Lunch will be served starting 11:20 a.m. Starting with the pre-K students, you can find a lunch schedule stuck around the FAC in case you're wondering what is time to eat.
先生とか生徒によってされているアクティビティがあるので、ぜひ行ってみてください。 FAC の1階ではグレード6が有名な人たちの博物館を作ったみたいなので、ぜひ訪れてみてください。あと PTA の人がナショナルコスチュームを貸してくれるみたいなので、それもぜひやってみてください。で、FAC のギャラリーにもいろいろなワークが展示されているので、そちらもチェックしてみてください。で、インターナショナルバフェはカフェテリアから11時20分からスタートなんですが、年によってランチが始まる時間が違うので、それも、FAC の近くでチェックできるので、ぜひチェックしてからご飯を食べに行ってください。
If you're hungry, before your scheduled time to eat, please be welcome to visit the Eagle Cafe, as the Ebony Cafe will be ready to serve you coffee and baked goods.
Once again, thank you to our ISE community for coming together for this one.